Hello students, welcome to our class. Today we will learn about the rational number and how to rational number represent on the number line. Now first, rational number. Rational number, a number in form of a by b. A by b के form में अगर कोई number है, तो वह rational number समझाते हैं. A number in the form of a by b, where a and b are integers, जिसे हम यहाँ पर दोनों a और b के form जो होंगे वह integers होंगे, and b not equal to zero, b के जगह पर zero नहीं होना है. यानी से 2/3, for example 2/3, 4/5, 0, इसे 0/1 also rational number, but 4/0 also not a rational number. So we can say that, say a number in the form of a by b, where a and b are the integers and b not equal to 0 is known as rational number. Now, next is, there are two types of rational number, positive rational number and negative rational number. Positive rational number, that means both integers have in the positive, दोनों integers in the positive में होते हैं, तो वह positive rational number कहे जाते हैं, और दोनों में से कोई अगर एक negative integers में आते हैं, अगर है, तो वह negative rational number के रूप में जाने जाते हैं. Suppose इस तरह 2/5 is the positive integers, 2 is the positive integer, 5 also the positive integer, so this is the positive integer. इसे हम positive integer बोलेंगे. -5, this is also the positive integer. Because this minus minus cancel, this is the 2/5. So when the both numerator and denominator integers are the negative, I will have positive, then say to be positive integer. अगर दोनों integer या तो positive है या दोनों negative है, तो हम कह सकते हैं कि यह positive rational number में है. Now positive rational number, there are the rational number which have the positive integers, this is known as positive rational number, and negative rational number, वैसे rational number जिसके either of one of them, दोनों में से कोई अगर एक negative होते हैं, तो वह negative rational number के रूप में जाने जाते हैं. So, there are two types of rational number, positive rational number and negative rational number. Now how to represent on the number line? For example, 1/5 represent on the number line. First you draw a line, have taken actually 0. This is the right side and this is the left side. This side taken as positive and this side taken as negative. Now 1/5 is the positive rational number, so this represent on the positive side from 0. Now 1/5, then you represent, this is a 1/5, 2/5, 3/5, 4/5, 5/5, this is a 1/5. So we can say that this is the point represent the 1/5. Same way, in the represent 2/1/7 on the number line. First you draw a line, represent 0, this is a 1/7, 2/7, 3/7, 4/7, 5/7, 6/7, and this is a 7/7. This is the 1/7, this represent the 1/7 on the number line. Same way, next when we present the 2/3 on the number line. Now first you draw the number line, taken as 0. Now this is the proper fraction. This is the proper fraction. So you take a 1. इस proper fraction के लिए हम एक बॉक्स लेते हैं, एक बॉक्स से एक पार्ट लेते हैं इसके, दिस इज सो द वन पार्ट. नाउ 0 और यहां तक हमने एक पार्ट डालेंगे, इसको हम वन पार्ट बोलेंगे. नाउ 2/3, हाउ मेनी डिनोमिनेटर 3, देन यू कट और यू हैड द गिवन पार्ट इनटू 3 इक्वल, सो 1 2 3.
1 2 3 now 2 1 2 count it 1 2 this is the 2 by 3 this is a 2 by 3 different from the number 9 same way it is present the 5 by 6 on the number 9 first you this is a proper fraction so it means taken as one part iske liye ek part hum lenge now draw the number 9 take it as 0 now 6 here now divide the part this is one part means 0 yahan tak one part lene hain 6 part mein divide karna hai 1 2 3 4 5 6 there are 6 part now 5 out of 6 यहां पर 5 लेना है 6 में से 5 नंबर को लेना है 1 2 3 4 5 दिस इज द 5 by 6 इसलिए हम द नंबर लाइन सेम है फॉर द नेगेटिव डेसिमल नंबर सपोज इट्स द माइनस 2 by 3 रिप्रेजेंट ऑन द नंबर लाइन सो दिस इज द अब यहां अगर नेगेटिव को दे छोड़ दिया जाए 2 by 3 द प्रॉपर फ्रैक्शन के रूप में है इसके लिए हम वन पार्ट लेंगे This is the one part. Now draw the number line. Take a line 0. Now negative. This is a negative decimal number. So this negative decimal number represent on the left side. Now how many parts? One part. Now one part. Now 3 divide 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. Out of this there are 2 parts. 1 1 2 this represent the minus 2 by 3 same as once again minus 1 by minus 3 by 7 minus 3 by 7 so again I one part ek part lena hai number line pe this is the 0 1 1 part now 7 divide 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 7 equal cos square karna hai now again 3 1 2 3 this 3 by 7 minus 3 by 7 now how to represent the mixed fraction on the number line for the mixed fraction suppose example 2 whole 3 by 5 how to represent on the number line 2 whole 3 by 5 first you draw a number line now this is a positive decimal number taken as a positive sign this is a 0 now how many parts there are 2 it means 2 plus 3 by 5 there are 2 parts And this is the one part. Total three parts. This is the one part, two parts. This is the two part. I won't make the one part. There are three parts. Now 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. There are three parts. Two parts. One part. Three parts. Now two parts. Two parts. It's same for two. यह दो इस दो के लिए है. और यह घर जो है यह घर यह इसका यह है अब इसमें क्या करना है सेम है प्रीवियस 5 पार्ट को पार्ट पार्ट डिवाइड करना है नीचे 5 है तो 5 को पार्ट डिवाइड करना है 1 2 3 4 5 नाउ आउट ऑफ 3 आउट ऑफ 5 1 2 3 दिस इज द 2 2 2 होल 3 बाय 5 दिस इज द 2 whole 3 by 5 represent on the decimal number 9 same as next minus 7 by 2 how to represent minus 7 by 2 on the number 9 first you change into mixed fraction this is the 3 whole 1 by 2 minus 3 whole 1 by 2 This is a 7 by 2. Now, this is a 3 part, 3 parts, and this is the 1 part, total 4 parts. Total 4 parts is nine. This is a negative. So first you draw the number line is a 0. Take it right. 0 is a negative side. Now 4 part. 1, 2, 3, 4. This is a 1 minus 1. This is a minus 2. This is a minus 3. And this is a minus 4. Now minus 3 is the whole part of the minus 3. This is a part of minus 3. Now this is the 1 part, half 2. 1, 2, 2 missing 1, 1 part whole padhne karna hai. So this is a 3 whole, 1 by 2. So minus 3 whole 1 by 2. So this is a representation of the rest of number of the number line. So I hope you will learn. You try to revise this lesson. Thank you. Have a nice day.